What's her name?
Angel.
Angel. Actually, yesterday, Brother Bilal, he told me he was talking to Brother Angel for 2 months, maybe. And I think he's ready. So I talked to Brother Angel, and I said, Brother, what you are waiting for? He said, waiting for what? He said, to announce your Islam, your Shahada. He said, I'm ready. What? You are ready? Yes, I'm ready. So tomorrow, inshallah, we can announce, you know, our Shahada. His Shahada, of course, because I took my Shahada earlier. So I told him, do you want me to ask you in the front of people why you accept Islam? He said, if you did that, if you do that, I will get nervous. So please, you want to do it? Okay.
SubhanAllah.
Inshallah. In few seconds, why did he accept Islam?
I used to be Christian. I didn't understand the Bible. Now I started reading the Quran. The Quran opened my eyes too much. And I think it's the best religion for me to come to.
Walallah.
Who told you about Islam?
Brother Bilal. Me, I was talking about the Peer. I met him at the Peer. He told me everything about Islam.
Brother Brad, may Allah save your neck from the hellfire. Say Ameen.
Ameen.
SubhanAllah, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has given us this great opportunity. We are here in America. Those non-Muslim, they are our treasures. Every day, your neighbors, your co-workers, they are your treasures. You can invite them to Islam. Show them the true Islam. You don't have to lie. Just show them Islam. InshaAllah, they will accept Islam. So inshallah we start the Shahada. You will repeat after me in Arabic. Say Ashhadu.
Ashhadu.
An la.
An la.
Ilaha.
Ilallah.
Illallah.
Illallah.
Wa Ashhadu.
Ashhadu.
Anna.
Anna.
Muhammadan.
Amanu.
Muhammadan.
Muhammadan.
Rasulullah.
Rasulullah.
Again. Ashhadu.
Ashhadu.
An la.
إن
الله إله
إلا الله إلا الله
وأشهد
أشهد
أن
محمدا
رسول الله
No God but Allah. There is no God but Allah.
And Muhammad.
Muhammad was the messenger.
Messenger of what? Of Allah.
Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar.
Brother, inshallah, JazakAllah khair.